What a beautiful sight. Tricolor once again in the blue sky. Formation comprising one Chinook and four Mi-17-1B helicopters. Formation led by Group Captain N. Golia. And humanitarian relief in remote areas. The formation led by Group Captain Ravi Nanda. There you can see Thran formation. The captains of the other two aircraft are Wing Commander Rahul Rawat and Wing Commander Hari O. Wing Commanding Officer 20 Squadron along with Squadron Leader Rahul Yadav, while the Sukhois are being flown by Group Captain Kala and Wing Commander Dhruv Ghosh. The MiG-29 is being flown today by Group Captain K.G. Singh and Wing Commander Kima. The other members of the formation, Wing Commander G.D.K. Reddy, Wing Commander S. Jankar, Wing Commander J. Nathore, and Wing Commander N. Nangwar. Five advanced light helicopter formation, Rahat. Rafale aircraft equipped with wide range of weapons, and there you can see the formation. Aircraft capable of in-flight refueling, and there you can see Varuna formation. And there you can see such an immaculate Eklavya formation. Formation led today by Group Captain Rajashekhar Reddy, Commanding Officer 104 Helicopter Squadron. Helicopter Squadron.